You are now watching Gunspot.
I was thinking Blanc. Oh. Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Blancaides. Blancaides. Blancaides.
Here comes a new challenger.
Lag. Like, are they're expecting me to do that? Okay. Okay, I'll bait with it then. That should fix it, I hope. Lag. What is that, man? Like, I don't even know how to play this champ. I have no clue. I didn't even know that the heavy attack, yeah, was the rolling thing. I thought it was the special. But I guess I was wrong then.
My pleasure.
Like, who am I playing? How did I get the grab up before me? There we go. There we go. Had to do it. Had to do it. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, they went for that. Okay. Throw Andy. There we go. Blanca wins. That's what we like to see. Nope, you ain't getting a rematch. Nope. You ain't getting a rematch. I'm not that good at Blanca. Like, I don't know how to play. My bad. That's my bad. I mean, hey, I'll take it. I will take it. Yeah. I don't know. I just need to learn the basics of each character. And yeah. When I know what every character does, then I'll be able to play against them too, you know? So yeah. But I haven't played enough to where I know what every character does, so yeah, that's the only issue, you know? Wait, why are they 2.2k when I'm unranked? Okay. Okay, they wanna go and throw all the time. Oh my god, they're so annoying. Oh my god, they're so annoying. I mean, that's literal. I'm not gonna say the word. Literal garbage. Alright, come here then, come here then. Alright, come here then. I'll tell you what's good. How do they How do they get prio over mine? What? That's BS. I'm not gonna lie. How do they have prio over me? Like, what? I don't get it. Alright, let's see here. Okay, buddy. I can't hit. Okay, I can't do anything.
Out of my way.
I can literally not hit them. How am I not blocking them? Okay. How am I not blocking that? How am I not? How am I not getting that armor break? I don't know, this game sometimes makes me think about things. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, this game is something else.
Here comes a new challenger.
All right, let's try again. They like to throw. No way. I can't believe it. Unable to believe. Let's go. Okay, sure. Come here now. If that's how you wanna play, then we play that way, okay?
Fight.
near them. Oh, they caught that. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Final.
Here comes a new challenger.
All right, let's see now.
Do this. Come on.
Showtime!
Round one.
Literally don't know what to do here. I mean, this is literally like AI I'm playing with. It feels like I can't do anything. Like, what am I supposed to do here? With all these combos, like, look, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I don't know about this game. Like, they are, like, iron or something, and they're doing stuff like that. I don't know how to win against that. I have no clue.
Here comes a new challenger.
Wait.
Hope you're not a sword.
Round one.
Yeah, as I was saying, like, I literally don't know how to win against that, you know? Like, good. And they can't react to that. Get another grab. Nice. I mean, it's good that I learned that mechanic, because I wasn't really using it before, but I'm using the dry brush more. How do I get hit by that? I was doing my special. Why? bunch of stuff. I mean, I was still lucky. I don't even know how I won that. Like, I'm super lucky. Like, actually. Holy. No one has ever been that lucky in the history of Street Fighter, okay? That's a fact.
Here comes a new challenger.
They got that off for me. How do I not? Like, how do they get there? I don't know. Feels like their inputs are faster than mine. Like, it feels like I can't do anything. Like, anything at all. Like, even when I drive rush. That's a KO for sure. Nah, not entirely. Well, hey, we got the win. Oh, well, we won the round, but not the whole match. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna play annoying. Oh, they punished. Good punish. Nice. We won some, we lost some, but hey, we're still pulled through. Alright, well, I guess that is it for Street Fighter this time, so yeah.